Welcome to the red carpet. How are you doing?
Good, thanks. I'm a bit starstruck because Dynamo's here. I love him. Sorry.
Well, maybe you'll be sitting next to him when you get inside.
Yeah, he's amazing. Look at him.
Congratulations on the nominations. Fantastic. You must be very proud.
I am really excited just to be here, really. I think if you're going to come, it's when you're nominated. Yeah, so I'm looking forward.
So you must have your fingers crossed?
Yeah, I've got everything crossed, but there's some amazing people in my category, so, you know, I'm just grateful to be here, really.
Apart from the obvious, what have been your TV highlights of the last 12 months?
Watching or in?
Well, both. Why not both? I meant watching, but why not both?
TV highlight, Dynamo, as I say. I love that guy. He's amazing. Doctor Who is great. Downton is great, let's face it.
There's a lot of brilliant stuff around the past few years, isn't there?
It's been a really, really good year, hasn't it, for British television, so I'm excited.
Have you been signing some autographs to the fans over there?
I have, yeah. It's lovely. It's crazy here and really cold.
It's a bit overwhelming when you go over there and they're all screaming your name.
Yeah, I was just in a quiet hotel bar having a nice glass of champagne, literally, only because I got nominated, but normally drink champagne, turned up and was like, hello. So yeah, it's lovely.
I've got to say, it's a fantastic dress as well. It's really, really lovely. Was it your first choice or did you go through a few different choices first?
Obviously, I tried on a few, but this one was a winner from the start.
Doesn't look incredibly warm though. Maybe a scarf next time as well.
I'm going to keep walking because it is quite cold.
Thanks very much. Have a great night.
Thank you. Bye-bye.